You know what I'm doing, don't you? I'm sending this back home. Hold on, hold on. Let me tell you why. Because I'm so tired of the press and the media making it seem that my brothers and sisters in Africa have lost their joy. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I want people to know that we are in Johannesburg, South Africa. And watch this, watch this. Some of you have gone through hell. Some of you have been down to your last dime. And while we're in America complaining and not wanting to praise God, I got some brothers and sisters in Johannesburg that know the devil is a liar. And watch this. And what God has for you, can't nothing in the world stop God's purpose and plan in your life. So watch this. We are in Johannesburg, South Africa. And I want you to see some Christians that don't have time to be praising God like this. They don't have time to be cute. They ain't got time to be sadistic. They, when they think about God's goodness, God's favor, and God's grace, don't believe everything you see on TV. There are some people in South Africa that will dare you to stop them from praising God. They will dance on your forehead. They will dance on cancer. Dance on AIDS. Dance on sickness. Make some noise, South Africa! Watch this, watch this. This is what I want y'all to do. I want y'all to do this with me. Everything that the devil has been trying to steal from you, everything you've gone through this year so far, all the pain and hell you face, I want you to be bold with me real quick. You mind being bold with me? I want you, South Africa, to do something with me, and it's only for the bold people. Everything that has hurt you this year, I want you to tell it right now. I want you to say, South Africa, don't play with me. Don't play with me. Don't do it if you don't mean it. South Africa, I want you to tell them. Wait. Wait, hold up. When your money is funny and you feel like, I want you to tell depression. Tell depression. I want you to tell everybody that said that your God is dead. Everybody that's trying to discourage you right now, tell those haters. Tell those people on your job that's getting on your last nerve. Tell those negative people. Tell them. If you really mean it, this is what I want you to do right now. I want you to take 10 seconds and everything that you're saying bye-bye to right now, I want you to tell the person next to you everything you're saying bye-bye to in your life. And don't worry about them telling your business because they got problems too. Look at the person next to you and take 10 seconds and tell them. I love y'all back home. We're in Africa, y'all. Getting our praise on. Look at this. God's people. Some of y'all need more than 10 seconds, don't you? Some of y'all need more than 10 seconds. You got so much you gotta say bye-bye to. But you know if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Bye-bye.